you gotta be ahead of the game. That's the one thing to see sales in the future. I mean, this motherfucker right here will grow in a sea of green. I'm not playing, dude. And you know, it'll ripen real fast after for its flowering. So
hey, will you niggas shut the fuck up? Man over here trying to talk.
You want a piece of avocado? Got that good fat.
Nah, I'm good, but thanks, man. Anyway, all you gotta do.
Yeah, man, I heard enough. I'll do it.
Okay, now look, I gotta let you know that Haley ain't on board with this.
Yeah, I ain't afraid of Haley. I ain't scared of no bitch. It's about money. So.
I thought I told y'all niggas to shut the fuck up. I don't like having to repeat myself.
Now go take Jay cousin to the other room and clean them up. And if you don't bring my knife back clean, I'm stabbing all you niggas through the heart. You hear me? You understand? Anyway, so just so we clear, you work for me. I mean, my money, my operation, 60-40 my way.
You know what? Let me think about it.
Ain't this some shit? Stupid-ass bitch don't know how to take what's offered.
Uturn, come on, man. We go a little too far back to be like...
Yeah, man, I ain't talking to you. I'm talking to this stupid-ass bitch on TV. Anyway, go ahead, Conrad. You know, do whatever you gotta do, man. You change your mind, you know where I'm at.